Hello and welcome back to The Walking Dead. The last time that we left off, we got overrun by zombies in our little pharmacy place. And that guy, he tried to kill us, man. He definitely tried to kill us, but we will get our revenge eventually. I am very sure of that. What do we do now? We're going to be pretty stuck without a place to hide. We're clearly piling bodies for something. Lemon's seen a lot, man. She's really been through a lot. She doesn't seem too bothered by any of this anymore, so there's that. This looks like the place we came to at first, possibly. The place we went to get fuel where we met the lady who we sort of killed. Man, he's all sad about his parents and brother and stuff. It's fair enough. Okay, that doesn't sound good. I probably don't stand there, actually, buddy. Let's go see what everyone's up to, man. Let's go see. Glenn.
Hey, Glenn.
It's good.
Uncountable severe emergencies in all counties. Georgia cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think
eight
I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta.
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
You're a crazy guy, Glenn. I don't think it's a very good idea. She doesn't look happy about that. You know what? I think it's the wrong call, but I also don't think it's really my decision to make.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway. See you around.
See you later, Glenn. Well, Glenn's gone. Hopefully we'll
hey,
see
kid.
Him eventually, but
close call back.
Yeah,
there.
That sucks.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
We do
hey,
when there's that guy about.
Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are going to be just fine.
Yeah, thanks. Lemon's got this, man. She's fine.
You got it.
I got it too. Where is Lemon? Let's just speak to her. How's she doing, man? Where is she at? She's got to be around. Let's talk to this lady. She didn't look very happy about the fact we let Glenn go, but I don't think it was really our decision.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so.
Well, a little bit.
I know, it's stupid.
I did kind of get the choice.
We just met, and he was such a... It's just that... think that I liked him.
Yeah, he was kind of cool, man.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
Well, I didn't really get much time, did I?
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Yeah, rather than Carly. That was a hard choice, man. That wasn't easy. But I think really Carly was more useful. Doug was cool, but yeah. Just shut up, Doug. I'm away. This guy, man.
Super dinosaur was toast.
I will kill him.
But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay,
I should have killed Duck.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad.
You got this, Lemon.
It doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
Yeah, man, let's do that. That can be our goal.
This one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
No.
Let me go deal with this.
I hate this guy, man.
Clementine, another thing.
This talk, seriously.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh?
I don't talk to you, man.
Fuck you, Lee Everett.
What's this guy's problem?
Right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. You go near my daughter. Oh. Step on a line once.
Yes, that's his problem.
And so will everyone else.
He's scared of you, man.
Who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Nah, man, you watch yours and stuff. So.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
Mm-hmm. Anything apart from this guy?
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
Well, I don't think it was a choice.
Because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know, man. Maybe I'm too. Thanks, man. Thanks, bud.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor end's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. Their worst places to call home.
Mm. Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Well, I don't know if you go that far. Probably. Yeah. Okay. That's a good start. We did it. End of the episode. Potato screen. Achievement unlocked. The next time. Okay. This is going to be kind of awkward because this isn't going to make a full episode. But I want to start the second series.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing,
Carly?
Clementine?
How you doing, Lemon?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
You need an energy bar.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us! Now we're gonna take the gun!
There's too many of them!
Yeah! See it.
You never liked my dad. Even back
no,
at
I didn't.
The drugstore, never
tried to kill me.
Teddy's kid was bit. You went out of your way to side against him.
Yeah,
this isn't happening.
Oh.
No more, please. No more, please. Lee, please.
Lee. Dude, stop for help. Okay, yeah. That's what I was trying to get. This is going to be awkward because I obviously trying to title them so that they fit in series and videos and stuff. But I think it's just going to be fine. Let's see. How do people do? Cyber Kenny, Dog or Carly? 76% of people chose Carly. I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised that one's so high. Dog was kind of, yeah, useless. I don't think a lot of people seem to have chose Dog as well, I guess. I kind of wish I didn't, but there you go. Light to Herschel. No. Cyber Kenny. It's cool. It's cool, man. Let's click to continue. I'm just going to put a little slash in the title. This is like the world's longest potato screen, man. This is a really nice way to finish this. This part of the episode. I want to get into the second one. I'm just going to keep it all in one episode. I think that's probably going to be the best way to do it, rather than having like a 5-minute episode and then a normal episode again. So it's cool. I'll see you after the credits. All right, episode 2, Starve for Help. Play. Let's see what goes down in this one. It looks like we get a chance to be a little bit potato screen. Mean to the guy whose name I can never remember, the dad who tried to kill us, man. I don't know why she got so mad at us. It was a cutscene. It's a cutscene. It's fine. Let's see.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Take the screen time. Let's do this. I'm ready for this. Oh, the choices we make. These choices are hard, man. I don't like... Well, I like it. It's fun, but I don't like some of these choices, man. They're too difficult. Choosing between people's lives sucks. Makes you wonder how different the game would have gone if that's, you know, if we had made the other choice. Especially if Duck wasn't around at the moment. I wonder if that guy would have been so helpful. In fact, I wonder if he would have actually helped us after we got punched in the face by the guy we hate so much. I guess we'll never know. Or maybe we will if we play it again. 3 months later, we get to kill a zombie straight up. Done. Get off, man. What are you eating anyway? I don't know if I really want to know. Oh, a rabbit. Could be worse. Who's this dude?
Damn it.
Some glasses, man. This time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the Motor Inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Yeah, he does. And I hate him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna go with this
just
one.
Just an old racist
I don't
ass.
Like him. I'm gonna make it known.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Yeah, a little bit.
Knock me flat.
I ain't scared of him, man. I got guns and an axe. I'll be fine. A lemon to tie his shoelaces so he falls over or something. That's my plan. That's my plan. I'm gonna eat a crow, man. You got this. Is that a good idea, though? Isn't it really loud? It's gonna be really noisy.
Oh. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
It's alright, man. We could just starve the old guy out.
Okay.
That'll do it.
Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
Let's go. I think I like Kenny, man. Kenny's kind of cool. I don't even want to kill Kenny. If I can help it. Yeah, this doesn't sound good, man. He sounds like he's in trouble. Yep, he's in trouble. Oh, he got trapped. Oh, this is Kenny. Jesus Kenny's Christ. Not who I thought he was.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee.
Oh, wait. It just wasn't Kenny. Makes sense.
Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
The fuck is there a bear trap out here?
Who raided your camp?
I don't know. Guys with guns.
Please, okay. We won't bother you, I swear.
Lee, this is fucked up.
Alright, turns out I ran out of hard drive space. I actually haven't deleted anything since I got this computer and started recording, which was like half a year ago or a year ago now. So, sorry about that. You haven't actually missed anything. I hit the button, a pause button, as soon as it happened. So you might have missed like 1 second of dialogue. But we should be okay.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Let's find out if he was bitten.
Bitten? No, I swear.
Then let's do it. Let's help him, man. Let's
hurry,
help him.
Please, hurry.
Oh.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, indeed, man. This isn't going to be good.
Walkers! It's now or never, Lee.
Please. Oh, dude, you're going to make
get
me choose
me
on you.
This.
Can we help him?
Get the boys back.
Is he our problem?
Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Axe's foot off, man. We gotta do it. We got Axe's foot. Oh, axe the chain.
There's so much blood.
Yeah, do it.
Hurry!
Yeah, go. I don't think this is gonna work. This isn't gonna work.
Come on, do something! Like that, the Air Force base to lift ordnance. You're not cutting through that. Is he gonna make it?
We gotta take the foot off. It's the only way. Let's do it. It's gotta be now. It's gotta be done. It's gotta be done. Oh man, that looks so painful. I'm trying, dude.
I'm sorry, but we have to go now.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, don't make me do it again. That's gotta be enough.
Can't keep him back forever.
Oh.
I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go.
Go. Oh, that's disgusting. I did cut David free. Don't know how I feel. Oh, dude, that's grim. Okay. Let's do it. He better live after that. I said this guy's seen some stuff, but that's just...
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Oh, Travis. Rip. Oh, don't ask me if I want to save Travis. I'm too scared of these options. I'm more scared of the options coming up than actually having to choose. It's fine, he's dead. Dude. The Walking Dead. Man, I'm excited for this chapter. This game is awesome. I'm looking forward to it. Where this guy go? I hate this guy so much. You doing, Lemon? What's up, man? There's a cool football you got there. This guy. With a little crayon. Man. Should have killed him. So we're going to take the new guys back to our base. Should we keep them? I don't know, man. More mouths to feed does not sound productive. Lemon. Stop it, man.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit. Uh-oh.
What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my God.
Okay, looks like we are taking it back.
What happened?
What's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you
okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Kat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking...
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
I didn't. I just thought we'd cut his leg off.
So
what? Oh, shut up, man.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Well, hang on.
Just trying to cut his leg off.
We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
Lemon's little face.
What? No, I...
Just come on,
look
okay?
at Lemon's picture,
you like
man.
To think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on. I don't see any of you stepping up to make
shut
the
up,
hard
dude.
Decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Yeah, get out of here, man.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to.
Well, it doesn't sound like a great
you know
job.
What? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Oh, I don't want to do it, man. Let's see what we got. Let's just give it all to Lemon. That option. Half an apple, two cheese things, and some stick. Yeah, let's give it all to Lemon. I ain't feeding the new guy. Or his leg. Yep, I guess I have to give food to everybody.
Is it gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up.
It's so grim, man.
I'm starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
Oh, I cut it off.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess.
It is when you're cutting some man's leg off with an axe.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help.
That's cool, man. That's
Go
cool.
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here.
Yeah, 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 I will. Well, I can tell you one thing for sure. I don't know what we're doing with this stuff, but Lemon's getting some food. That's certain. That guy's getting no food. Well, maybe. I don't really know him. Let's talk to this guy.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
You're gonna starve, man. I hate you.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, a little bit.
I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
I've never hated a character in a game so much.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
I want to say yeah, because I want to help the guy on the left, but I hate him.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work.
Yeah, all right, shut up.
You didn't think to give me the axe?
No.
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you going to do about it?
Look,
I don't have an axe to kill you with, though.
But you two have got to start trying to get along.
Nah.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Oh, I hate this guy. All right, well, let's feed Lemon. Lemon's getting food. I think possibly Mark will get some food. Fixer Lady, I think, should get some as well, but...
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
How you doing, Lemon?
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Yeah?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
You getting food, Lemon? I don't know what I'm going to give you. I don't know if I get to choose. You getting food.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Oh. Crackers and cheese.
Okay. A sundae would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna get some food.
You're not Duck. Shut up. Alright, Lady Carly, you exist and stuff, but I don't know if you, I don't really want to give you any food. Dude, you're not getting anything. Duck, I don't like you. I think it's going to be Lily, because she's mad. She's gone through a lot of stress. She's obviously having a very hard time with looking after everything. She deserves some, man, because she's our doctor. So we need to keep her okay. Maybe them two and Mark, I'm thinking. Only because I should have killed Duck. So if maybe I shouldn't
give him food. Why don't you give it to Duck? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Well, okay. That solves it. Lily, you may have some food.
Here.
You can have some jerky.
I don't want anything from you.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
This doesn't change anything.
Whatever, man. There are two pieces of food left. Well, let's see. I could do Mark. Duck. I don't mind Carly. I don't know. She's kind of an old friend, you know? Oh, and Kenny. Kenny won't mind. He'll be fine. Kenny and Mark. Actually, I like Kenny. Kenny is more of our buddy than anyone else.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny.
I should have given him the crackers.
My boy. He eat yet?
Nope.
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Okay, well, that solves that one then. Some of these people don't want food, man. I don't get it. Mark can have some. Let's go give Mark some food. He can have the half an apple. And then I guess we give the rest to Carly, because there's no one else, really.
Here, eat something.
There you go, bud.
You got you an apple.
Wow. Thanks a lot. That's awesome.
Can we not choose a piece for ourselves? Oh, we could have. No. I wish I had an apple now. Let's go hook up, Carly. Let's see about the football. Is the hat around here?
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied. No.
I do want to find that hat, though. There's a dog. Nah, Carly can have it.
Want something to eat?
Maybe we could have had the crackers, actually. It's fine. We'll give them.
How about you?
Yeah, that's a better idea,
like
actually.
Crap,
yeah, no, can I have it? I changed my mind. Please.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
I want you to have
I changed
this,
my mind.
Okay?
Yeah,
in
no, I'll have it.
You
thanks.
Clementine starts
yeah, that's fine.
Weird.
Thanks.
I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
I feel like there was probably an option where I could have gone around to everybody And it would have, the people who would have said no would have meant I'd given food to each person. So it would have worked out. I don't think I can eat that for myself now. I think it's too late. So, oh, Duck. I guess you can have it.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
There you go, you stupid kid.
Oh, man, I'm so hungry.
Now his family appreciate that, too. That's fine, then. Keeps Kenny happy, I guess. I like Kenny.
Not such an easy job, is it?
No, not really. I didn't realize I got the option to eat myself, though. Otherwise, that would have been easy.
I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
That's why you got a jerky.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
Thanks, Kenny.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
You don't deserve it, dude.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days
are treating you like this. Numbered. Everyone else
you're
got some.
You want to talk, old man?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
You're a wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
Oh,
I'm
man.
I'm sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What Pretty about much. The other kid?
Oh! Oh! Cues! All the cues! Enemy! Yes! Oh! No! No! Now! Oh! I don't know how to move! Yes! Oh. Why do I feel like I'm dead? Yes! Okay! Yes! I'm getting away! I'm gonna do it! No! Oh, okay. The cues!
Shoot it!
Do it! Yes! Yes! That's why we gave her some food.
Yeah. Thanks.
Why'd you
Dude, that got
here
tense,
in the
so...
first place, asshole? Oh,
Dad, calm down.
Hate
You're
you,
gonna
man.
Get us all killed.
No, just you.
You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't.
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax!
Oh, dude.
Me and my brother, we...
More people. Well, listen, look, I'm trying to find a place to do this, but it's, not quite working out. We are gonna call the episode there. That was some interesting information we got at the end. We did mention that a few times throughout the series, that that's kind of how it happened in the TV series. So it's cool that it's sticking the same way, but I'm wondering what that means for a lot of the people we've killed and have died. And maybe we'll find them again. Who knows? But yeah, I do hope you did enjoy this episode. Of course, if you did, do go ahead, hit the like button and the rest of them. And yeah, I'll see you next time.